it's Ruby and Rosie here from Gymfinity, and today we're going to be showing you some conditioning things you could do with your partner. So go grab your parents, brother or sister, and let's get started. The main thing of this session today is to have fun. You need to make sure you have a big area to do it on so that you won't hit anything, and
something soft to do it on.
We're going to do some exercises to warm up. The first thing you're going to do is high knees for 30 seconds. Let's get started. Try to go as fast as you can. Now you're going to need a skipping rope, towel, or a band, put it around your partner's waist. The person holding it will want to try to pull it back. The person around the waist is going to want to try to run and see if you can get out of it. Go. Just do this for 30 seconds. Do the next part now. The next thing you want to do is try to do as many star jumps as you can in 30 seconds. Right, let's get started. How many did you do?
50.
Let's see how many you can do. Tell us on Instagram or Facebook. Now we're going to do a head-to-toe stretch. Start with your arms going backwards. Forwards. Head up. Down. Touch your toes. Straddle. Now fall down to one side. Other side. Middle. Do this 5 times for each one of us. Now we've done 5, now you're going to want to do warm up your wrists. Make sure you warm up your ankles. Other way, other ankle, backwards, and now you're going to do good seal and bad seal. Look up
make sure your back is stretched.
Bad seal. Now let's start the workout. We're going to be doing 6 exercises in total for 3 times.
So this will make your heart rate beat and it will contain all parts of your body. So let's get started.
Now you're going to do press up hand plank for 30, 20, and if it's hard for you, just miss out the press up. The next workout is you're going to be split squats. So what you're going to do is you're going to hold your partner's hand. You're going to be in a lunge like this. And you're going to squat with your feet and your hands in the air just like this. You're going to do 30 of these. Legs. The next thing you're going to do is sit up claps. What you're going to want to do is lock your feet together. Run, your partner's foot is going to be there, your foot, partner's foot, your foot. What you're going to want to do is put your feet together, sit up, and then clap. Do this 30 times.
Now we're going to do handstand press-ups. If your partner's going to hold your feet and you're going to do a press-up, and if your bum comes up first, it will not work. So your shoulders have to come up first.
We are going to do 10. You can do 20 or 30. It depends how easy and hard you want it to be. To do is a double circle. What you're going to want to do, this will work your belly. What you're going to want to do is you're going to lie down on your back. Your partner's feet is going to be on top. The other partner's is going to be on the bottom. Your back must be straight on the back to make it work. And this will work your belly. We're going to do 10, the same as the last exercise. Make sure it's low to make it harder.
The last exercise we are going to do is plank squats. What you're going to want to do is your person is either going to be in front support or plank, and the second partner will be doing squats. We are going to be doing 20. You can do 10, 20 or 30. You depends how easy you like it.
Now we swap partners.
I'm going to do plank. Now we have finished the circuit, I would recommend do this 3 times, and once we've done the three of them, you're going to do a cool down, which we're going to show you now. The first stretch for your cool down will be the straddle. You're going to do straddle, make sure your toes are together in the straddle, hold hands and pull each other down for 3 seconds, do this 5 times for each. Now you're going to do the same but in splits. The next stretch you're going to want to do is the balance. What you're going to want to do is you can hold each other for a bit more support. Your leg will be up and you're going to be pulling it. Do this for 10 seconds on each leg. Swap legs. Shoulders a bit, so arms backwards, forwards, back and forth. Thank you for joining us in our session today. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you tag us in all the photos you took, put them on Instagram, and put hashtag Gymfinity partner conditioning. Make sure you keep up with all your homework.
And make sure you smile. Keep safe, lots of love.